Welcome back to Dark Souls Remastered. We are heading into a new area now. And I'm trying to figure out which way to go since I haven't played in about a week. Is anyone gonna chase me? No. Okay. Let's talk to this guy.
Hi, Shemai. We meet again.
Let's spend our souls before we head into a new area. Alright. Okay, there we go.
That was a fine trip.
Oh, it's very dark. Very dark. Okay, there's a ladder. Whoops. Really need to get behind this guy. There we go. What does that sound? Okay, let's put the crossbow on this side. Whoops. Oops. What is he doing? Oh, there are a lot of guys over there. Oh, he dodged. Whoa, what's that? Uh-oh. All right, so that's poison. Let's change the shield. Oops.
Whoa.
there anyone else over there? Is there anywhere else to go over here? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Let's keep going this way then. Okay, there's a bridge there. Is that a guy? Yeah. Bridge over here. Can I pull this guy over here? Let's see. Oh, he's coming. And I saw another guy. And I hear footsteps, but I don't see anyone. Okay. Oops. Soul. Is this a jump I can make? Okay, I guess this is the way. I feel like this is the way to go. It's just, it's very hard to see. Okay, I found a bonfire. There was more up here, though. Oops. Oh, there's a dog. Is he like patrolling? Where did he go? he coming back? Okay, this thing moves. Whoops. Where did the dog go? There you are. Sneaky. I saw an item. Can't see if I can get it, so... like a dead end. Am I just here to get this item? Yeah. Looks like it. I can stay on this. Humanity. Alright. I guess that's it over here. Didn't seem to be anywhere else to go. Are these dogs coming over here? Here we go. All right. How about you? Oh, I missed something. How do I get up there? something up here too. Shadow mask? Shadow garb. New clothes? Okay, is this safe to look at over here? Oh, I can't see. Oh no, don't. There's something down here. Yeah. Soul. What? Okay. Who is dying? I want to look at the outfit. Maybe if I'm... Let's look at this outfit. Shadow mask. Black cloth mask worn by spooks from an eastern land, designed so as not to hinder their unique form of martial arts. While it sacrifices defense for the sake of greater mobility, it does offer resistance to bleeding and poison, among other things, perhaps due to the nature of espionage. And they all say the same. I kind of want to wear that. Let's put it all on. Okay, we came from there. Going this way. I have those toxic guys shooting at us. Wait, are they not shooting at us anymore? What's going on? There's a way to drop down over there. like an item up there. Alright, buddy. That's enough of that. Okay, so there's a ladder there. What are you? Getting all turned around. Okay, let's try to kill this thing, whatever it is. Do I have enough arrows for this? Let's use these arrows. Wait. Who made that sound? Oh, is someone coming up the ladder? You gonna come up the ladder, buddy? If I can... Can I target it? Oh, I can. Okay. Wait, is someone climbing up the ladder? No. See its health bar. I don't even know if I'm doing any damage. How do I switch arrows? Well, this might be a big waste. Not a waste. Okay, is there anything else over here? Let me just double check. Looks like I'm heading downwards, ever so slowly. Is there anyone around here who's gonna try to kill me? Hear stuff. What is that? Oh. Someone is shooting at me. It's a dead end. Someone died again? What just happened? Whoa. Oh, shoot. All right. So, I think this is where I'm going to leave it for today. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.